It's time for Seen and Unseen, where we reveal the stories behind the headlines. And for that, we turn to Fox News contributor Raymond Arroyo. All right, Ray, Joe Biden may have shown some desperation today, I understand.
Election desperation, Laura. He's clearly worried about talk of Senator Joe Manchin running on a third-party ticket. Democrats are trying to discourage that run, and the president was sucking up hard in the East Room today.
I like the fact Joe Manchin's standing all this time. He's a friend. And I want to thank, and I mean it sincerely, Joe Manchin of West Virginia, who's here with us today as well.
Next, he'll be having a Rose Garden event in honor of Cornel West. You know, my brother Cornel is here. I mean it sincerely. Look, I'm wearing a scarf, Cornel. Anytime Biden says, I mean it sincerely, he probably doesn't. He's made similar comments before.
And I mean it sincerely. I want to thank my Republican friends who voted for the law.
I want to compliment all those mainstream Republicans. I mean it for they get in, they fought like we usually fight.
You know, Laura, anytime he says, I mean it, he's worried. And he's worried about Joe Manchin. Joe Manchin is the honorary chair of that No Labels group. They have a lot of money, and Manchin has till January to declare whether he's going to run for the Senate or
never
maybe
gonna,
make a
never
presidential
gonna happen.
Run.
Well, Joe Biden double-crossed him on that drilling, remember, but never going to happen.
Well, as you know, Laura, Pride Month celebrations reached a fever pitch over the weekend. Now, some of the displays of public nudity were, well, LGBT negative. And while some companies are backing off of their advocacy, the Biden administration, particularly Health and Human Services, are leaning into sex change operations for the young. Today, they held a Pride summit. The theme was protecting our gains, advocating for more. And boy, did they. This is Secretary Xavier Becerra and Assistant Secretary Rachel Levine.
When we come to work, we understand that equity must infuse everything we do. I have met with trans teens to find out how we can serve them better.
I can't imagine waiting till age 26. I can't imagine waiting at all. For most people, that is not, waiting is not a possibility.
Such an important issue for our youth. We often say that gender-affirming care is health care, mm-hmm. gender-affirming care is mental health care, yes. and gender-affirming care is literally suicide prevention care. Would that be your view as well?
I 100% agree.
Laura, these surgeries, as you've reported on this show, these surgeries are life-altering. They don't mention that there. The other thing not being reported here, the FDA has not approved these puberty blockers for use in gender dysphoria. They're only approved for other things. So it's a curious moment when the polls particularly are moving in the other direction. 60% of Americans in a Pew survey said the sex you're assigned at birth, that is your gender.
I can't believe it's only 60%. That's depressing.
Yeah,
now, what else? What about the products, the celebs?
Well, oh, my gosh. Well, look, stars have often sold products, Laura, based on their brand. Suzanne Summers sold Thighmasters. Emeril sells pots and pans. And Snoop Dogg sells a different kind of pot. He recently launched a cannabis brand called Sleepy Joe. You might notice it. That's dead serious. That's the product. Now another celebrity, Maury Povich, is announcing a new home product.
After retirement, my business manager, Jonathan Lennox, came to me. He says, you know, I have an idea. I said, what? He says, you are so well known about paternity testing. We can do a home paternity test. And I said, I'm in. The name of the test is the results are in.
Laura, if not paternity tests, Povich's other options were boxing gloves and bruise cover-up. You remember those brawls on the show when they revealed the findings of those tests. So, God help us. I guess everybody's got to make a buck.
Raymond, he's so rich, right? Do you ever think, just enjoy your life? I mean, is this really the way you want to go out? I mean, you already did all that. He did it all. He was the master of it. He and, you know, a couple of other shock hosts on TV. But come on.
You want to, in your retirement, you want to do something for the good of others, Laura. Maybe paternity tests will do.
Please join the conversation. Put your comments and suggestions below in the comment section. Thank you for subscribing to this news channel. You will be notified of any breaking news and new post as you become part and parcel of the McCad TV family. Please like and share McCad TV. We love you all. Please support MACAD TV Foundation by joining membership and visiting Amazon UK to purchase the displayed books to aid our orphanage projects across Africa.